What are the top trends?
What we see is within quantum paperless, like I said, we covered the top 32 items, but the two I think that are the biggest that we've added in the last couple of years is going into lean technologies. I'm a Lean Six Sigma Black Belt, and so we've been able to integrate our best practices we find that we implement in our firms throughout the guide, as well as implementation of cloud technologies. That's probably the second most important thing. While not all firms are ready to go completely in the cloud, they should be aware of those cloud technologies that are making an impact today, such as email, document management, portals. They should be using those today as they're more secure for both them and for their clients.